morning. First, I would like to make introductions. I am Jeanette Francini, and this is my colleague, Katie Cornell, and Mickey. We have gathered no one together this morning for a breaking news story. Thank you for not coming. In just a moment, I will read from a prepared statement. Under duress from the present library administration, Katie and I were volunteered to speak to you today. Let me make this perfectly clear. Walt Disney is our idol. Mickey is our king. They have brought countless smiles and much happiness and magic to millions around the world. In a virtual Disney-like Zoom-based program, Friday, March 5th at 7 p.m., I and another colleague, Karolyn McLean, will be hosting an evening of trivia based on a legally purchased trivia game. No one will profit from the evening, but prizes will be awarded, including Lucy Robinswell's themed swag and other things. Grab-and-go bags with popcorn and candy are available for registered participants via Lucy to Go curbside pickup by calling 860-665-8700. I now turn this over to Katie to give you more details. Once again, thank you for viewing this announcement virtually. Katie?
Good morning. I'm Katie Cornell. Again, the program is a virtual Disney trivia night, March 5th at 7 p.m. Individuals or teams of all ages are welcome and must register by calling 860-665-8700. A Zoom link will be sent out with your confirmation email and then again a couple days before the event. We are hopeful that this program will bring magic and smiles to all. We will not be taking any questions at this time, but if you have questions or would like more information, please call us at 860-665-8700. On behalf of Jeanette, Mickey, and myself, thank you.